just along the way. Well, I got down on my knees, and I pretend to pray. You know the preacher like the call. He knows I'm gonna stay. Stopped into a church, I passed along the way.
Hello, Mrs. Malkin's class, and welcome to Mission San Luis Obispo. Come with me as I take you over here to the church. As you can see, we have a bell tower with three bells in the main entrance. Inside, we have a series of chandeliers. This building can only be built so wide because the trees were so long. Behind us, we have a balcony. In the front, there is an altar. Next to the altar, there is this window. This window is particular because it was specially designed for during winter solstice, the light would shine on the cross. To the right, we have an extra section for extra seating. Outside this door, we have the courtyard. Inside this room, we have the blacksmith. There is an anvil and water cooling. They also had furnaces. The next room, there is a workshop with axes for cutting and a work table. This building is built out of a particular material, stone, because it was one of the first buildings built before they started using adobe. Inside, we have the priest bed and another bed for the guests. Inside this room, we have the horses stables. In the next room, we have a storage room that was used to store wood and hay. In the next room, there was a granary where they stored grains. As you can see in this room, there are beds. This is where the Padres' quarters were. Inside here, we have the soldiers' barracks, where they would store guns ready to use in any emergency. The soldiers would sleep here too. The soldiers were here at the mission to protect it from any intruder. In the center of the courtyard, we had a well used for drinking water. Also, many animals were kept in the courtyard. As we exit the church, we have a cattle ranch and a farm. There were many of these at the mission. Thank you for joining me on the tour of Mission San Luis Obispo.